This just in, you are looking at obviously a very disturbing live shot there. That is the World Trade Center, and we have unconfirmed reports this morning that a plane has crashed into one of the towers of the World Trade Center.
Newcastle United are arguably one of the biggest clubs in England. They average 50,000 fans a week, and some of them still can't get over the shock of relegation last season. I asked one Newcastle fan about relegation last season.
Obviously it was a disappointing season. We didn't credit being a Premier League team, and in the end we paid the consequences by moving low into the division. But hopefully we do better next season.
This is NWA, Straight Outta Compton, on Hip Hop and Rap, 3 in a row.
About noon, just thought that I had to be in Compton soon. I gotta get before the day begins, before my mother starts.
I hit my needle, held the through, in spite of who I.